I'm Clayton David Johnson, and I would say this here is my park. But from this day forward, well, that ain't quite true. As far as the eye can see, stream to sky, grove to gully, this ain't mine no longer. It's ours.
Sophia Taylor from Taylor's Tackles here, and I hear you're in need of a little fishing refresher. Well, let me tell you, you've come to the right place. Although, another right place to go would be Taylor's Tackles, right down at the Central Outpost. Can't miss it. Now, first things first, let's get you in position. Step up to the pier, if you please. Brought your own rod. Can't get anywhere if you don't take it out, so you do the honors. So, let's start off with a simple cast. Keep those shoulders and hips square for me. Reel it in. Take your time. Get used to it. Feels fantastic, right? Well, I'd like to see you do a few more. Let's say, two? Now we're fishing for real. I'd like to see a nice clean cast. Strike as soon as she bites and reel her in when she's tired. Congratulations! She's a beauty. The fish here aren't yours to keep, so even if you love her, you gotta let her go. Take a look around. Can you climb to the top of that lookout tower for me?
Golden Ridge Reserve. What's in the name, huh? Well, this one dates all the way back to the late 18th century. French trappers named the park Crête d'Or.
Hello, I can see you. Can you see me? Come find me, I'm down at the outpost.
This right here is my pride and joy, the Central Reserve Outpost. This ain't just any outpost. You'll find all the bells and whistles here, like Taylor's Tackles, a brand new shop run by my friend Sophia. Other than that, you'll be able to find notice boards, storage lockers, a boathouse, and a garage for easy access to transportation, plus a flagpole for yourself. Thank you.
nice to put a fish to a face. While you're here, can I interest you in a bargain? How about some bread? It's on the house. Now, you won't get far if you don't put your bait on your rod, so give it a go. What piques your interest?
Try setting your drag higher. Setting your drag lower. Thank you. Now let's try catching a fish with what you know about drag. Try not to let the fish gain too much line by keeping your tension high when you need to. Another beauty. You're a natural. And finally, it's been a pleasure, but Taylor's Tackles needs me. Go check in with the warden, and don't forget to drop by!
Got my message. Welcome to the reserve, Buckaroo.
I'll be right here with the bargains.
First up, Buckaroo, here's your bread. Oxeye daisies are a thorn in the side of sweet mother nature. Pale, mangy weeds. Can't miss them if you wanted to. Now for the butter. Engelmann's spruce beetle infestations. Horrible little creepy crawlies that'll rip a forest apart in a flash. And finally, bread and butter ain't squat to a big sizzling hunk of meat. Personally, I reckon bones are useless without tasty flesh attached. But them tourists love a crusty stegosaurus. So keep a lookout. Don't go out of your way, but if you're fishing and you spot one, let me know. Happy hunting.
Lovely afternoon for a fish, or perhaps a purchase?
Did you miss me? Back again with a boating crash course. First stop is the outpost pier.
Hate to see you go, Buckaroo.
Check the board!
Afternoon, Buckaroo.
Wonder why only...
Catch me something.
Come back soon!
In a flash. Now, to get in the boat, take your time and be careful not to slip. Boats are best shared, although for safety reasons, we ask you to invite 3 friends as passengers maximum. You mentioned in your application that you could drive a boat, so let's see what you've got. Fishing on a boat isn't too different from the shore. Let's see what you can catch. Your boat also has an anti-beaching feature, which you should take a look at. Now, get back to the pier, dock the boat, and my work here is done. Latest.
real-life customer? Come in, come on in.
Driving instructor Sophia here to show you the ropes. First stop is the outpost valet.
See you soon.
The next step is to call a car. The valet will have it there in a flash. Now, to get in the car, I'd recommend using the door, but you could always try and burrow up from the bottom. Sure hope you can drive. Give that a go.
still suck in my nightmare and yours, the watermelon. This ain't the same kind of corpulent blood guzzler you use for bait, though. This parasite slurps away at the very ground we stand on. Unlike its just as evil twin, the sawmill, this piece of work is allowed to keep working, which makes its work that much worse. I just hope this thing stops spinning before the world does. If I'm around to see it, all the better. Stegosaurus skeleton, Taurus delight, Punter's poison, a mature doorstop. Call it what you will, but what you're looking at is a bona fide bone. Down here, we like to do things the manual way. So if you could manually check the other stations while I manually sit here, that'd be swell.